Look at you. The unicorn.
All right, I think they said we are ready to go. Good morning, everybody, and welcome to our K4 Halloween Fall Musical Monsters, whatever you want to call it, chapel program. We're so excited that you are all here and came out this morning to see this. They've been practicing and working very hard, and as you can see, they are ready to go, and we appreciate all of you coming out this morning. Also, we just want to remind everybody that today is the last day for you to buy your armband for Eagle Fest next week. It's an exciting week here at St. John's. If you have not received all the information about all the dress-up days for next week, we have an information sheet in the office you can stop by. Or you can visit our website to see all about Eagle Fest next week. It's going to be a great week here at St. John's. And today, Miss Wendy has some birthday books that we're going to give out, and I believe I'm going to be her assistant since Father Jeff is not here today. So again, thank you so much for coming. Good morning.
Good morning.
We have lots of birthday books. That means our library is growing, right? Yes, and we thank you so much for your donations. The first one we have is titled Mia and the Too Big Tutu. I need a stand.
We had like a little stool or something.
You look cute. I need you up here with me.
You don't look there scared around.
I need you to come back and hold the books.
Mia and the Big Tutu is donated to the library by Ann Claire Reed in honor of her third birthday on October 1st. The Little Butterfly That Could is donated to the library by Tess Timms in honor of her third birthday on October 2nd. Paddington and the Magic Trick is donated to the library by Memphis Jenkins in honor of his fourth birthday on October 3rd. Don't let the Pigeon Stay Up Late is donated to the library by McKenna Smith in honor of her seventh birthday on October 8th.
Yay!
Let's Go for a Drive is donated to the library by Colby Hudgens in honor of her third birthday on October 12th.
She's coming.
My New Friend Is So Fun is donated to the library by Ava Estes in honor of her third birthday on October 31st. For those of you that didn't know, we have a two-year-old program now, so aren't they cute? Flip Flop is donated to the library by our parents' club in honor of our K4 assistant, Miss Jessica Long, on her birthday, October 19th.
Yay, Miss Jessica!
Happy birthday!
Rebel is donated to the library by Danny K. Hancock in honor of her seventh birthday on October 16th. Brave Day is donated to the library by Barrett Walters in honor of his fifth birthday on November 1st. Barrett makes his way up here. I would like for you to join me in singing Happy Birthday. Program, we hope you enjoy it.
And it's sunny. To my surprise,
he did a match.
He did a monster match. It was a pretty wild smash.
He did a match.
It got all the time.
He did a match.
Sing.
He did the monster.
Yeah!
Thank you for coming to our program.
Thank y'all for coming to our chapel today, everyone. Weren't they cute? Let's give them one more round of applause.